Make sure that you're in normal stance. The toggle for this by default is tab. While in battle stance, your shift key will just make you dash around. What you need to do is run. So from here you hold shift and you just run forward using W. And then as soon as you hit the edge of the cliff, press jump. You should be able to grab onto the ledge. You will fail a few times. It is very janky.